Is it the end of the world?
It feels right now, it feels like the end of the world. We're separated. We're a little mean island saying, when the going gets tough, we want to get out and just look after ourselves. It's so selfish and disgusting. It's also, out of London, there's a lot of people who are really struggling and have lost their way and don't believe in what the government has done. So I don't blame the people either, but they've been fed sort of lies, I would say. Anyway, it's all too depressing. We must change the subject.
Vitello tonnato. Cold roasted veal, thinly sliced and covered with a creamy sauce of tuna and capers.
Oh, this looks good.
These are good.
Mmm. So what's going right? I mean, it's a bad day to
have. Well, there's lots of great restaurants opening in the city.
Right, good London and UK in general, it's gotten just better and better every year, right?
It's brilliant, isn't it? It's so exciting. Great chefs.
The people who voted for, was it a sense of people who feel like just they've been screwed?
I mean, young people unemployment in the north, it's dire.
Right.
People haven't got jobs. But, I mean, everyone's looking for chefs.
Right.
we should set up some great big new cookery schools in Britain. I mean, no one can get enough decent chefs.
Mm-hmm.
Some more encouragement. I mean, there is work to be had, but it's just how you find it and where you come from.